Sir, John Fishman was taken down by the four last week. I can assure you that this will not happen again.
Gub made a mistake by saying that I'll just roll the clip.
Sir, the evil Darth Lord was taken down by the four last week. But I can assure you this will not happen again. Sir, the evil Darth Lord's twin was taken down by the four last week. But I can assure you this will not happen again. This is your third time telling me this. You know, Gub, you're my most loyal, trustworthy companion. But like they say, every good thing must come to an end. Sir, you do not have to pull a butter knife out. Please don't pull a butter knife. Agent Founder, long time no see. I am retired. Retired. That means I no longer work for you guys. And plus, I thought the four was discontinued.
We are aware that you are retired, but we have a huge task. A very huge task. The task is bigger than the evil Darth Lords, bigger than John Fishman, and even bigger than Santa Claus.
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas!
Yes, the four has been discontinued. That's why we are coming to you to take down
Dr. Rubicon.
We got a problem.
What's the problem?
We're low on men.
Where? Where's Agent Olaf?
Agent Olaf is on a vacation up in the Bahamas.
That snowman actually was.
Huh.
You thought.
Where? Where's your brother?
I'll answer this one for you. You see, Joe was a national waffle eating champion.
Hey, put that camera away. Okay, you think we poison tell all day? Hey. I'll do it.
You will? Here's a key. Goodbye, Agent. Good luck on your mission.
Meanwhile...
Holy shoot, they're so far out. Oh wait, that would make sense.
Okay. I have to find a way to get up to the spaceship and take out the guards. Well, I know what to do. Google, play the music.
1, 2, 3, 4!
There he is. Men, fire at will. I thought his name was Jeff. I thought it was Woodchuck. I don't care whatever his name is. Just fire! Well, you're the boss. There's no bullets in here. Only if bad guys can shoot. Dr. Rubicon, it is over. I am outside your door. I'm coming in. And 3, 2, 1.
Get off the ground! Get off the ground! What the heck? He's gone. What the heck is this?
Agent Founder. Congratulations on getting past my men, but I am clearly not there. Tomorrow, meet me at sunset at the park. See you then.
God dang it! So, what happened? He wasn't there. I did the plan, okay? You mean he showed up, took down all his men, and he left a recording saying to meet him at the park tomorrow at sunset? I guess I'll just do what he told me to do on that walkie-talkie. Okay, Agent Founder. Good luck. Thank you, sir. Goodbye.
Agent, oh shoot, not here yet. No. Agent Founder, I've been expecting you. It's about time we finally meet. You cannot stop what has already been starting. Whatever has been starting can only be defeated by a force, our will, strong. I guess we are ready to start this fight. But before we start, let me pull out my trusty, good old vacuum cleaner. Let me pull out my trusty, good old can of olives. Wait, can you change this song real quick?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah, this one sounds good. Pretty beautiful how hard you fought. But, like I said, a force and a will has to be stronger than what has started. Like they say, never give up.
think we poisoned everything.
Not that one. I'm already out of poison.
Here.
Use this. Okay, I hope it doesn't work differently.